Welcome back to WSRH Extra. I'm Frank Gonzalez.
And I'm Kena Diaz. In this day and age, teens need money for leisure purposes.
And being a high school student, many have part-time jobs. But what kind of jobs do our fellow Hawks have? WSRH Extra reporter Austin Grieco finds out some of the interesting jobs our peers have.
It's not always easy for students to find a job. You have to find a job with hours that match your school schedule, and you have to find a job that actually wants to hire teens. Most teens settle for jobs at places like McDonald's, Publix, or maybe at the mall. But some students find unusual jobs.
I work at Chuck E. Cheese.
Take part at a plant nursery for corn and like peppers and pumpkins and other kind of vegetables.
The tasks that they do at these jobs could be considered different to most students.
I raise them. I plant them. I make the bed for them to be grown in.
I work in the game room and fix the games if the kids break them.
I plant the seed. I fertilize them. I take care of them. And then once they're done, I chop them down and burn them.
I wear the Chucky costume sometimes.
Besides just doing their daily tasks, they also get to have some interesting moments.
I sometimes drive a tractor, yeah. Sometimes. It's cool. A lot of controls.
Oh, the most interesting that's happened to me is I was in the Chucky costume and I had to bend down to take a picture with a kid, and a bunch of other kids started pounding on the head, and they tried to take my head off.
Even though some people may think that the job isn't something that sounds like they'd want to do, Ryan and Kyle both enjoy their jobs.
I like my job.
I don't want to work at no job where it's like, I have a boss and he's bossing me around all the time. My boss is laid back and chill. I do what I want.
For WSRH Extra, I'm Austin Grieco.
There's a new local place that's been attracting many of our Hawks. It's called Square Circle Boxing. Extra reporter Antonio Moreno hits us with this story.
Boxing is a sport that expresses pain, hard work, and determination. Many of our students here at Seminole Ridge drive far into West Palm Beach looking for a gym they can practice in. Finally, a new boxing academy has opened up, Square Circle Boxing, a new boxing location closer to. Self-defense is important to have. Boxing teaches you self-defense while having fun at the same time. Carlos puts in time and effort into boxing, opening up a new gym right in our town.
I wanted to open up my own place where I could make a living off of it. And not rip people off and still do what I like.
Some boxers even attend competitions.
We go to competitions at least once a month, usually two or three times a month.
Frederick Mercado tells us about his experience.
I started boxing about 5 years ago with my neighborhood, like friends and stuff, you know. And then I saw it on TV and I saw like all the amateur competitions and I was like, wow, I really want to take this more seriously and I want to take this to the next level. So.
Marcos Bowen, a former student here at Seminole Ridge, also joined the boxing gym.
I love it. I'm really thankful. The gym is awesome. A lot of opportunities. It keeps me out of trouble and everything like that. It keeps me focused and keeps me alive. Just following my dream.
Hopefully we'll see an increase in attendance at the boxing gym. For WSRH Extra, I'm Antonio Moreno.
Coming up on WSRH Extra, we take a look at our spring football team.
Plus, an edit to the beat recapping this school year.
The greatest thing here is just the friendships we've made.
We gather to honor you and celebrate your outstanding accomplishment. At our first senior class meeting in August, I told you that my main goal was to see you walk across the stage and to hand you your diploma.
You're one of the kindest teachers anyone could ever hope for. I've had a blast this year in your AP Calculus BC class, and I'm sure all my fellow peers agree with me on that one. You are fully invested in the success of your students, and you take the time to get to know each and every one of them.
Wait, turn around! Smile at the camera!
I'm not in that pile, like,
life is full of choices. It takes hard work and sacrifice to reach your goals. Sometimes you will make the wrong choice, but that's okay. Learn from your mistakes and make a new choice instead.
Thank you.
that high school is officially over, we can breathe and rejoice.
Summer is 2K16 with my dog over here. Hey, 2K16 is the best class ever.
This school year, our sports teams have been better than ever.
And while our athletic department is wrapping up, our boys' spring football team is just getting started. WSRH sports anchor Carly Sprague gives us the details on what's going on with sports. Hey, Carly.
Hi, guys, and welcome to another edition of WSRH Sports. Spring football team has begun practicing for their game. Sports reporter Daniel Joyner gives us the details.
After last year's season, the Hawks have come back with a new coach and a new attitude. Head coach James Parson tells us about how hard his players have been working.
What we're doing is making them, you know, a little tougher. We're running hard, we're hitting hard, we're practicing hard, and we're all upbeat. Tempo, 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 pushing, pushing, pushing. You'll notice our kids do not walk on the field anymore. Our chin straps are buckled. We're ready to go to battle at any moment out there. And that's one of the main differences. Everybody's ready all the time to go.
With the new coach comes a new offense. Offensive coordinator Jelani Lord is pumped up for the spring game.
They're fired up, man. It's something new. Number one, number two, it's what it's being ran at the college level. You know, I was able to learn from some great guys that were able to teach me the offense. I made sure I implemented it here so that the players can be fired up off of it, and it's definitely showing. So I'm excited for Summer Ridge football.
The one who's running the show, Mike Adeju, shared his thoughts about how prepared his team is.
I feel like we're not 100% prepared right now, but we're getting there. Like just a few little things, like a couple of guys are going to get on board. Couple like position changes and we'll be good, but I think we're ready. Like not 100%, but we're getting there.
Everybody come out, cause Hawk football is on the rise, baby. It is on the rise. Let's go. You ready? Cause I'm ready. I know you're ready. Woo!
We'll see how this new system is implemented tonight. Come out and support your Hawks here at Calorie Judge Stadium against South Fork. For WSRH Extra, I'm Daniel Joyner.
Well, that's it for WSRH Sports. I'm Carly Sprague, and make sure to come out May 28th and support your boys' football team.
Well, that's going to do it for this final episode of WSRH Extra. I'm Kana Diaz.
And I'm Frank Gonzalez. We leave you with a special edit to the beat recapping the school year. Have a safe summer, and we'll see you next year, Hawks.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound, we fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,